at the whim of the user. It's coming.
The day that he first played the world. His friend Orca fell into a deep coma as a result of Skate's data drain.
The world isn't just an online game. Something with another purpose is lurking within it.
The Book of Twilight, handed to him by the girl Aura, transformed into a bracelet, giving him two extraordinary powers. Data Drain, the power to alter monster data. And gate hacking, which allows him to gain entrance into protected areas. And it was these very same powers that put Orca into a coma. After heeding the information offered by the mysterious woman Helba, that the key to saving Orca is in the release of Aura through the power of the bracelet, he and his party defeated Skaith, Innis, and Magus. Yet, in spite of their triumph, the situation only worsens.
Maybe this was a turning point. The relationship between me and the game, the world, has gone beyond pure amusement. And it was spreading beyond the network. Helba's behind it. That's not possible. And Leos knows that too.
Oh, it's you. There aren't many people here today.
I get it now. It's because there's a festival.
Festival?
The barriers have been lifted. They're all gone. We can go back and forth freely now. Isn't that wonderful?
Mia?
Don't touch me!
Tell me, do you happen to know where Elk is? Did I leave him behind again? Where is he?
What's the matter, Mia? You're acting peculiar.